And who are you here to visit today?
We came to visit our father.
What's his name?
Dad?
This is a psychiatric facility. We can't very well let every kid...
Okay.
This place is a minefield for you. You should wait here.
No, if Vince comes, I need to be there to reverse the spell. That looks like the guy from my premonition. Hi. Excuse me. I know this is probably gonna sound crazy, but... are you an empath?
You people don't have to humor me, you know. I know you don't believe me.
No, we're not doctors or patients. We're witches. And we're looking for the empath who cursed a demon.
I was working as a priest, helping people when it came after me.
You mean Vince?
Is that what it calls itself? Vinceris is a demonic assassin. Timeless, unstoppable.
But you stopped him, how?
When the demon took my throat to kill me, I laid my hands on it, as if to heal it.
And you gave him your power?
Yes. I didn't know if I could, but I did. I cursed Vinceris and myself.
How did you curse yourself?
I'm staring at eternity on Earth, with no gift and no reason to be.
Well, I can't help you with the eternity part, but I can give you a reason to be now.
Yeah, I know. I read the paper. We have to get to that building and safely relocate the demon.
Oh, it's funny you should mention that, because when Prue met Vinceris, she thought that he was a shut-in.
You didn't cast a spell.
She did, but...
I gave up everything to prevent that beast from killing again. If it's free, you can't stop it. Nobody can!
Stop yelling. Please. I can't take it.
And the walls!
Can't you hear it?
Hey, anything?
No, she won't say a word.
We've got to snap Prue out of this, or else she won't be able to reverse the spell when the demon attacks.
You can't reverse the spell. Vinceris is immune to witch's magic.
Hold on. Prue's spell worked.
That's because the demon allowed it to work to its own advantage. You'll find your spell's useless now.
Maybe we actually don't need to reverse the spell.
What are you thinking?
Well, Prue's getting hit by emotions. All emotions. And her powers are tied to these emotions. So maybe if she could figure out a way to channel them, then she'd be pretty unstoppable herself, don't you think?
Is that possible?
Well, from what I've seen, your sister is too far gone. She won't live to see the night.
All right, that's it.
Piper.
No, I'm sorry, but this man has experienced the entire rainbow of human emotions, and the best he has to give us here is self-pity? I don't think so. Look, you use this power to stop this demon. Now my sister has your power. Deal with it, and then help us.